And it is now to the people of Scotland, all of you, whether you voted for me or not, that I reserve my final words from this seat. Thank you so much for placing your trust in me. Words will never adequately convey the gratitude and the awe I hold in my heart for the opportunity I have had to serve as your First Minister. It truly has been the privilege of my lifetime. And with these words, Presiding Officer, I draw it to a close.